So you got your soil test results back. Now what? The first thing you're going to want to do is check out the lime recommendation. This is an indication that your pH is too low and we need to raise it up to get to an optimal level for your particular crop. So that's the first most important thing that you're going to focus on for your soil test report. Take a look at the rates, apply those rates, and then wait a month or so before you try to add fertilizer. The next thing, the fertilizer recommendation, the easiest way to deal with those is to plug them into a fertilizer calculator, and there are lots of those available online. Depending on what blend you want to use, if you want to use triple 13 or some other blend, the fertilizer calculator makes it super easy to plug these numbers in and then get an accurate amount of that particular fertilizer that you need for your crop. There is additional information on subsequent pages. If you have any questions about that, please give us a call or contact your local extension office.